Hi, today I'm going to be talking about simple and parallel circuits by Dura and Mahani. And for I, that's me. What is a simple circuit? Here are some photos. A simple circuit is a circuit where the path that an electric current travels on contains three components necessary to have a functioning electric circuit, namely a source of voltage, a conductive path, and a resistor. In simple language, that is a battery, a switch, and a light bulb that's connected with a wire so it can make the circuit work and make that little cute light bulb light. Challenge: parallel circuits. What are parallel circuits? A parallel circuit is a circuit that has two or more paths of current to flow through. Voltage is the same across each component of the parallel circuit. The sum of the currents through each path is equal to the total current that flows from the switch through. Thank you. Have a lovely afternoon. Bye.